don't think I'll ever get accustomed to the breeze.
You'll go not one step farther past this threshold, boy.
I told you that I would, Father. And I'm going to. Goodbye.
Wait. Wait, just... If you find her... If you somehow find her... Tell her something for me. Tell her Cerberus is doing very well.
What? Wait, I don't think I owe you any favors here. Now answer me one question and I'll give it some thought. How's that?
I know your question, boy. But ask it anyway.
Persephone. My mother. Why did she leave?
I... Blood and darkness. There is no escape.
Goodbye, Father. Now that was quick.
Having somehow vanquished his own father, the grim god of the dead. Defiant as Agrius is finally set free to seek the hidden place in which his long-lost birth mother resides. How shall that all work out for him? Alas, it is as yet too soon to say. Pretend, for now, that the Lord Hades absolutely clobbered him.
No!
Well, this is going to be awkward. Exit. That's a pact of punishment on it. Looks like Father's changed the terms of our relationship. Bounties I'm after, no need to turn the heat up this high. Can't push it any further. Get bounties any faster with this extra heat.